CBS News Radio 888.
Hillary Clinton responded to Trump's attack during her victory speech last night.